I've got another confession to make. King K. Rule, I love the crocodile tears you shed. It makes me drool. I'd put a crown on your head, the Kremlin's too. I'm so fucking obsessed with you. And I acknowledge the best of rule. Are you gonna watch Dr. Steve Rule? I needed someone to give me head, so how about you? You rock the cock of the croc, they said, but it's tiny too. You've got your gold plated chest, I see you right through. You downbeat countered in S again, you're so damn cool. You need a mint for your breath of death, and some mouthwash too. Still I will take you to bed and sleep with you. Just as soon as I watch Shrek 1, 2, 3, and 4 with you, I still think you're the best Donkey K. Rule. You went to Donkey Kong's place to steal banana peels. Your gut makes people squeal, and that is why you're the best Donkey K. Rule. Super armor, it sucks, it's steel, it makes us sick, it makes the world rage quit for real. The hate I had for you so long was rightfully so long. Now I admit you're the best, okay, Rule. Now everyone must attest, it's true. I got another confession, my friend, I hate you. But in reality, I can say I respect you. Iconic and absurd, these things are true. But if I ever play Smash, I won't choose you. Still, you are one of the best, okay, K. Rule. Your gut comes out of your chest, you fat ass fool. You're like the size of a bus or two, you're really huge. What the hell's wrong with you? Stop eating Twinkies, you best, K. Rule.